As long as you're looking to promote your own life, Jesus is always going to be something off to the side. Jesus said these words, "What would it profit a man, what would it profit a woman if they gave the whole world and lost their soul?" This life is empty without Christ.
We started this whole thing, this good news, back in the garden. And if we go the other way, all the way to the end of Revelation, the end of the Bible, we see the same thing. That God's heart is that people would walk with Him, and that there would be people there at the end of Revelation from every tribe and every tongue and every nation worshiping God. That's how the story started, and that's how the story is going to end. We're somewhere in the middle of that. But you have to make a choice what you're going to do with the gospel.
Talked about honesty so much, and talking about God, and like saying to God, just, you know, here I am, here's who I am, I'm broken, I'm hurting, but that's okay, you love me anyway, and you sent your only son to die for me. And like, that's a reoccurring theme throughout Christianity. And like, you think about it and you're like, oh, not a big deal, and then you come to something like this, something like Hume, and you're like, you just, it blows you away all of a sudden, and you're just like, what? You're